Hello everyone, and once again, welcome to Spotting with Trev. Back at Manchester today, not flying obviously. We're on Southside. They are just starting to land on this runway now, so hopefully we can get some close-ups of the landers, hopefully anyway, and probably get some of the takeoffs as well. So, as ever always, let's go spotting.
Thank you.
Okay guys, quick change of venue. I'm still on Southside, but I've moved down to the other side of the fire station, still on 05 right. They're still landing on this one at the moment, so hopefully get a little bit better touchdown shots than up there. They are okay, but you're shooting through the trees for a little bit and you only get them just before they turn off. So hopefully we can get something a little bit better from down here. I'll speak to you all in a little bit. Bye bye.
Thank you. landing. It's not a flight plan issue. We're just for planning purposes. We just wanted to confirm we're going to be the 5 left.
6
on
the
left.
If I'm
going
to be
0 5
left.
Thank you, sir.
Good on that. I've got 0 5. 0 5. 0 5. 0
5. 0 5. 0 5. 0 5. 0 5.
0 5. 0 5. 0 5. 0 5. 0 5. 0 5. 0 5. 0 5. 0 5. 0 5. 0 5. 0
3 Yankee Mike after the aircraft on the tow, that's by Echo and Zulu Orange.
Okay folks, and that's it for this episode of Spotting with Trev from Manchester Southside. Hope you do like what I've got on. If you do, please just give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Like I say, if you say it's rubbish, Trev, just let me know and I'll get back to you in the comments. If you can, please subscribe to the channel for me as well. That would be absolutely brilliant. But as of always, as they say in Hollywood, here in Manchester, Rotterdam, and of course, not forgetting good old sunny Stoke-on-Trent, that's a wrap, and I hope to see you all again very soon on Spotting with Trev. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye for now.